Hydrate food and keep kill bacteria. It keeps perishable items from spoiling for a small time.
Nice.
We have 5 oil.
Nice, dude. Nice. Magnifying glass. We're getting pretty advanced here, boys.
Yep. Pretty soon we'll be having M14s and M16s, M4s.
What?
A paintbrush.
Nice.
I like how it's, we're getting so advanced here. Then fun. I made a paintbrush.
And I made a compass. I'll be right back.
Alright. No, that was funny. Yeah, we're getting advanced, boys. I made a paintbrush.
I don't know how to equip the saddle.
Can you put it in your inventory like a weapon somehow? What was that? Oh, yeah. Oh, whoa. I don't know. Did he just walk on his own? Do you not control him?
Dude, you can make him, like, drop down trees and shit.
Oh, that's awesome. Do you pick up the wood and stuff right away, too, or no?
Yeah, 138 thatch. It's ridiculous.
Damn.
Come here, Mike.
Hold on. One...
Dude, I can run with him! Look at this.
Oh my god! Jesus! God, I gotta fucking run my ass over. Holy shit. Hey, I made another campfire just so, just so we have more light around. What's up, Trike? How you doing? Don't break the house. Be a good boy. I got this fire going. I'm cooking some meat over here.
Mike, I dropped a pair of gloves for you over here.
Alright, where you at? Oh, I see you. Oh, I don't know why. I'm used to hitting A to pick stuff up, not Y. So every time I walk... Oh, I just watched a trike take a dump. Nice. Now look at us fucking moving up in the world, huh?
Got full armor over here.
So I guess the way that we level him up, we just got fucking wreck shit with him. Oh, look how big his turret is! Hey, look at... Holy shit!
What should we name him? We can name him.
Oh, fucking... I don't know. I had an idea for a minute and I lost it.
Name him Flynn.
No, we already have a Flynn. How about we name him Chocolate Milk? Chocolate Milk!
Chocolate Milk, level 1.
Best dinosaur name ever. I hope he doesn't fucking take a shit in front of me again. That was gross.
Yeah, dude, his tail's about to burn off, dude. What is he doing?
Yeah, I don't know. Oh, he's following you now. Dude, I think he just follows you, because every time you move just a little, like, just a little bit, he moves a little more.
Yeah, what the hell? Can I tell him to, like, stay?
don't know. Well, honestly, him falling us is awesome because that's an extra that's an extra fucking body fighting. You know what I mean? There's only three of us.
I'm having him stay near the house.
Oh, okay. I got plenty of charcoal, too, now, because I was cooking with wood.
Alright, we need stone and... Yeah, stone. Start mining stone, Mike.
I got 12 stone on me right now.
Alright, just 40 total.
Alright. Good thing that I got this big rock right next to me. But all I've done is pick up flint. Oh, I picked up metal.
That's right, so it doesn't die.
Alright. We
can ride the trike, Flynn.
We named him Chocolate Milk.
Chocolate Milk.
Yeah, his name's Chocolate Milk.
Hey, you can use him to gather resources, dude. He gets so much, he just destroys trees and stuff. Alright, we need stone to make a forge. Hey, whenever you get berries, just give him to Chocolate Milk, alright?
Where is he?
He's probably right outside the house or right next to Nikk.
Hey, you think he can follow us onto the boat?
Yeah, I thought I was wondering. Yeah, but if we do, we'll drown him and he's gonna die.
Yeah, he'll drown us too, not just him. He'd stand on the boat and drown us.
Whistle him over, he comes flying over, just kills me.
Yeah. That's not what I wanted! I picked up 2 pieces of metal. What was mining over there? I got 20.
The metal, because we can make metal pickaxes soon.
Yeah. Oh shit. What's up?
Hey, what's up, man?
You like my new wide?
Detonated wham.
Fucking Christ! Stop walking so close. You're shaking my screen, man. Trying to do shit.
Oh, we're trying to make a forge, that's right. Alright, we need stone, boys. 125 of it, so.
Oh, dude, I unlocked a way to make a damn stand. I made a way we can get a standing torch now, so I can start putting some standing torches around, so you can see more.
Alright.
I just gotta figure out how to actually create it, so I can make it. So I'll start putting those around. I just need 3 wood. I got enough stuff to make it. Alright, sweet. I like how when you guy runs, he goes like ham in the heavy breathing. When he runs. Like, damn.
Trike leveling up? I don't understand.
No, no. I don't know exactly what a level up dinosaur was.
He's just walking around, dude. He's following me.
No,
we need stone, Flynn. Stony stone.
Oh, yeah, here, I have 44.
Alright, just hold on to it for a second.
I got 2 standing torches. I'm gonna set them up and see how they work.
Alright, set them up a decent ways apart so we can at least.
I was gonna try to light up the house so we can see where the house is. Right. Actually, you know what? I'll put one next to the spike walls. This thing has an inventory, really?
What?
The fucking torch.
Okay, I'm not getting any stone from this.
Alright, cool. That one's all set.
Hit an axe against it, you get more stone. Interesting. How much stone does everyone have?
I have to look. I forget. I got 19.
Over here. Oh, yeah, I'm over here.
24. How do you open up your inventory without pausing it?
There you go.
Just tap B.
Yeah, you tap B, it brings it up.
All right, I need...
Damn it.
All right, that's easy.
I just like how you don't have to fucking put, like, a crafting table to build stuff. I can just build it right in my hand. It makes my life 10 times easier than Minecraft.
Yep.
I'm trying to collect a lot of wood and thatch so I can keep those torches going at night. I'm assuming it takes a lot of fuel and type supplies.
Yeah, only light them up at night. Be better.
Yeah. It works just like a fireplace. You just got all this stuff in there and you light it. It works just like that.
Make sure if you get berries too, give them a chocolate.
Alright. Chocolate milk! Oh, my life of Fallout now reaches this. I'm over encumbered. I see chocolate milk in the distance.
We now have a forge, boys.
Nice. What can we make on it? Just like anything? Anything metal?
Yes. I'm trying to place it. No, I can't place it.
I have 22 pieces of cooked meat with me right now. I'm just gonna put it in the house.
Yeah, I don't know. I guess it's a safe one.
What do you do with the forge? Can you make swords and shit?
Probably.
Yes. Put metal in there. You put metal.
I got some metal on me right now.
Yeah, just put it in there.
How do you get metal? Is that...
I was mining and just popped up.
Rocks. So you just randomly get it, yeah.
I added more thatch that I had in there, so we have 70 thatch in there.
Alright, nice.
Whoa, Flynn, you mined that whole thing?
Mm-hmm.
Not a boy.
Have you heard the story on John Henry?
Mark Henry?
The black guy that...
Relate...
Miner.
That's related to Mark Henry?
Maybe.
Alright, well, they both have a good amount of fuel, both those torches, so hopefully... I don't know how bright they are. I hope they're pretty bright so we can fucking see.
Play?
No.
Oh.
Oh, dude, I just noticed. I fucking, if I was paying attention, I could have made a flare gun. I had enough, engram points to get a damn flare gun. I wasn't paying attention. Noticed too late. I learned how to make a wooden shield, though.
Did you make one?
No, not yet. I gotta see exactly what I need.
Make one and a spear, so when we go attack things, you
Well, I don't die instantly anyways, I just run.
Let's go kill another one of those big guys so we can get more hide.
I need wood and fiber for that, and where's the shield at? Oh no, it's a door. I just need wood and fiber to make that stuff.
Who's chocolate milk at?
I don't know, he's your pet.
Well, he's everyone's. I don't even know where he went to.
So I can tame a dodo?
I wouldn't recommend it, but sure.
How do you tame it?
Yeah, knock them out.
Yeah.
No, I think you just feed it and take care of it, pretty much.
How do you feed it? You just put bears in his inventory?
Yeah, I think so.
Or whatever it likes. I think raptors like meat, so...
I think I'll.
It'll say it.
Yeah, I'll probably tell you.
You have tamed a dodo.
You did?
Yeah.
The Flynn has a pet dodo.
An army of dodos, dude. Attack!
One raptor fucks them all up. No, well, shit.
Trying to knock out a Bronto. See if we can tame it.
We could try. Fucking be very difficult, but we could try.
What the hell is he doing here? Chocolate Milk, he's over near the raft. Maybe he wants to go on.
Oh yeah, maybe he wants to go for a swim.
He's got 100 thatch in his inventory. What the hell is he doing with that?
I'm gonna try riding my
dodo. You're trying to ride your dodo? Can you ride him yet? Aren't you like 500 times the size of that damn dodo?
Yeah.
I'm crafting a shield right now. Crafting a shield. And then I'm going to be crafting a spear, and I'll have them both for you guys, so we can have them.
Alright, me and Flynn are probably going to be ranged, since we both have ranged things.
Oh, great. Cool.
You have stones?
I might have to look. Oh, I can make a slingshot.
Make one.
Yeah, I'm right now.
It requires stone.
I have stone. I don't have a lot, but I do have some. Thanks. What'd you name your dodo? Beebs? That was the name of my cat. My cat was named Beebs. Before Bieber was even fucking alive. Hey, you guys like my shield?
Beebs. Oh, shit.
Let's go.
What'd you say, motherfucker?
Let's kill this turtle thing over here.
Okay.
Should we try to tame him, or should we kill him?
Tame his bitch.
What do you think?
Tame
him? I'm picking up some stone. I'm going to try to pick up some stone for a clip.
Big boy over there.
Alright. I'm picking up stone for ammo so I can shoot it out.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to make a couple more speed.
I got 5, just as backups. These are my arrows, dude. These arrows are so good. I can get narcotic arrows. Like, I guess it's a poison one that knocks him the fuck out.
Oh, nice. I have over 30 stones right now for my slingshot.
Mike's in a fight with a tree right now.
No, I'm picking up stones, so I'm not fighting a tree. Alright, I got 43 stones.
Wait up, see.
What are the Pope figures? Like the,
The Pope? You don't know the Pope?
Funkos?
That's what...
They're pretty cool.
It doesn't say Funko on it, though. It just says Pop.
It's the same Pop Funko as the brand.
Well, I got Han Solo.
Nice. Do you want to tame this Bronto, or kill him?
Do you want to kill one first and then tame it, or do you want to just tame it now and then kill another one?
Or do we need to
Let me see if I can make it
me see if I can get the slingshot. I need a slingshot then so we can all shoot at him. Alright, here we go.
How do you reload your slingshot?
It just automatically does it when you shoot. When you aim in.
Alright. I got my slingshot out and ready whenever you guys are. Yep.
I only have 24 shots, so let me pick up some more stones real quick. Get some more stones. Alright, one. Like, we'll do a 3 count, and we'll just all shoot stones at it until it falls over.
Alright.
I got 29. Let me see. Just keep gathering some.
I'll just keep going until you guys say you're ready.
I don't understand how one rock, I pick up like 12 pieces from one rock.
Yeah, I know. I have almost 60 pieces of stone. Now I have over 60. I'm ready to go.
You get to name the next thing. You get to name the next thing.
Why is Flynn do? He named the dodo.
You named the trike.
Yeah, I know, but I'm just saying that. What? No. You didn't name shit, though, Nick. You didn't name anything, so why don't you name something? Holy fuck.
I'm gonna name him Doug.
Dude, I can't see shit.
You can't see shit?
Yeah, my screen went like fucking pitch black nighttime. You guys can see? How are you the light? You're black.
Hold on. We got more,
another dodo.
Oh, yeah, we got the things.
Oh, shit.
The little fucking chompies, dude.
Yep.
Oh, they're both dead. Wow, that's a lot easier.
Wow. Oh, there's one more. Where'd you go?
Oh, there's like three more.
I hear them. Where are they? Nice. Flynn, you
hey,
fucked those two up.
We can get there. They can get their hide.
Oh, yeah.
Come with your axe, you can get their hide. I don't want to go near you guys so we don't hit each other. Let's let Mike dead. If you want, after we can make an army of dodos.
Okay, I just gotta look at my inventory real quick. Do I have a torch? Yeah, I do. Here we go. Need some light. Oh, Flynn, watch out!
Ouch. I killed myself!
Nice one.
Oh, it's because I punched it.
I wonder if I attack Flynn if I can get hide.
You can try. Oh, Flynn's right here. Flynn, you're naked. What happened?
Aw, man, I'm frozen. In my body.
So many of these little things, dude. Compies over there.
I made it so I can get make us a flare gun.
Whoops.
Oops, almost killed the, oops.
There's another one. There's another thing attacking you.
What the fuck?
Flynn, you gotta pay attention, man.
Well, I'm just putting my clothes on.
Why are you naked in the first place?
Hey, it's not...
It's a lifestyle. I really don't have thatch right now. Is that a thing?
Someone shit the pan tire there. Is that me?
Yeah.
What is that?
The hell?
You were raging and you fought it? Is that that's what happens? Mm-hmm. I thought it was in game audio. I know it was him.
What? That wasn't in game? No,
you just. That's definitely not what you did. You went.
Alright, ready? Alright, ready?
That's not what I did.
Alright, get the slingshots ready.
Well, I'm the light source, so. Hold on. Alright, this one. I say, hold on, we don't have one.
I don't even see the Bronto. Oh, it's over there. He's moving.
Dodo!
Where's Flynn? Alright, ready, Flynn?
He's right there. How do you.
Right there so we can see him. I can't even see him.
I can't either.
Alright, there we go. Do you have a club, Mike? You can use a club to knock him out if you have to.
Well, can you see him now? I'm fucking... Uh-oh.
Shots fired.
Uh-oh. Oh god. He's stampeding!
Knock his ass out.
I'll keep light on him. Ah! He threw me all the way back here. He did it again!
Hey, my clothes, we got this.
Fuck, he broke my boots!
Flynn just got fucked up.
Level one.
Yeah. I don't even know if I'm hitting him. Where are you, Mike?
Well, I'm... Oh, fuck. I was trying to kill him, too, because he was attacking me.
Chill. Oh, sorry, Flynn. Flynn spawned right in front of me, and I fucking knocked him out. I'm in the water right now. How'd this happen?
Yeah, I spawned and died instantly from the Bronto.
What do we give him?
Probably berries.
Yeah, give him a bunch of berries.
Where's my body? You guys know? Oh, no, no, I found it. Wow, I had a lot of stuff.
Just put as many berries as you can.
Yeah, I got berries too to put in. I just got up. I'm going to put my clothes back on. I'm pulling a Flynn right now.
Let me find my dead body. Anyone see the black guy? Dead black guy? I think I died over here.
Where's the Bronto at? I wasn't paying attention.
Really, Mike?
Yep.
Thing behind you. The mountain breathing.
I thought that was a rock. I did.
Giant breathing mountain, Mike, right behind you.
Yeah, dude.
Dead body.
I wonder if you can get a saddle for it. You ride him.
I bet you can.
Oh.
I gave him a lot of my berries.
Fighting over there, Mike.
I was punching my dead body, see what happens. I don't know if I picked anything up from it or not. Hey, Flynn, I found your dead body.
Me too.
Alright, hey you guys, just go to these bushes and start collecting berries.
Shh.
Fuck. I killed a dodo. Dead. How do you tame him? I thought you just shoot him.
Time to put my clothes back on.
Alright, guys. Come help me with these.
Oh, man, I'm getting dressed.
You chill pretty good, Mike? Or what?
Well, I got fucked up, so what do you think?
I mean, did it seem like you could take more hits?
Well, if I had a melee weapon, I probably could. I don't have the shield out unless I have a melee weapon out. Because with the slingshot, I used two hands, so I couldn't use it.
Bronto can hold 900 pounds of weight. That's ridiculous.
That's it? Getting a lot of berries.
Bet this thing eats berries quick, so make sure you just keep putting.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna go back to him after I finish this plant off I'm on right now. Alright.
Does, dude. That food drains.
Oh, shit. He's a big motherfucker. What do you expect, man?
Who put the seeds in there?
He eats them.
He eats them.
He eats the seeds?
Yeah.
Yep.
I put one in earlier, see what happened, it disappeared. So I was like, alright, so I'm gonna keep putting them in.
Alright, go to inventory and look at his food count, dude. It just goes down. It's ridiculous.
Oh, I know, I noticed that earlier.
You just need to keep getting